Myself Nitin sir, and you are most welcome once again in DSS online English class. As you know that the bias is going on, and I have taken almost 5 classes of bias. And here I am going to describe how can we interchange the let sentences into passive voice. So student, you all know that what is the meaning of let. Let is used to a casual request. That means whenever you want to any kinds of common request, then let me go, let him call, etc. So the formal structure is let, indirect speech, then indirect object, then verb of first form, direct object, then other. This is the structure of let sentence. What will be the structure of passive voice of let sentences? So I have mentioned the structure of passive voice. Here, let, then direct object, and after that be, then verb of first form. I have told you that each and every condition of verbs, you have to use verb of third form. Then by and indirect object. Then if the other word is mentioned, then you can write also. Let me discuss an example. Let me do this work. Let me do this work. Here, if I compare with this structure, then let is used here. Then indirect object. This is indirect object. Which object is written just beside the let? This is known as indirect speech, indirect object. And these are mainly possessive object, possessive pronoun. So let me, then verb of first form do. This one, this is non-living, and this is known as direct object. Well, student, when we try to convert this sentence into passive, then we have to write let at its place. That means let jahan pe hai aap wahi pe use karenge. And after this word, this is an indirect object, and indirect object will be written just beside let. So let this word, then be, we have to write be, then be. And verb of third form, do. The verb of third form, do first, did second, done third, then doing fourth, and does fifth. So here third form, done. This, let this word be done by, then me is used as a, after by, then by, me. So the passive form will be of the given sentence is let this work be done by me. One more example is given. Let her sing a song. Let her sing a song. So let will be right at this place, and then a song, it is known as indirect object, and indirect object just will be right here, just opposite or just beside the let. So let a song, then be and verb of third form sung, and her will be written by, so by her. Then the complete sentence or the complete passive voice will be of the given sentence is let a song be sung by her. So student, this is a simple way to transform let sentence into passive voice. And after this, I will explain letters. Okay. Here, the use of letters. Letters is generally used to give a proposal or suggestion. So, student, the simple structure of active voice is letters, then verb of first form, object, and other. If you want to transform this sentence into passive voice, then you have to follow the structure is it is suggested that we should. That means this is common when the sentence starts with letters, that it is suggested that we should, and then after the given sentence, like let us sing a song, we have to write it is suggested that we should at the place of let us, and then after the rest sentence sing a song. This is the complete passive voice of the given sentence. Student, अब आप ये सोच सकते हैं कि इसमें थर्ड फॉर्म कहाँ है? तो थर्ड फॉर्म सजेस्ट इज अ थर्ड फॉर्म सजेस्टेड. I have told you that in passive voice, what was third form used? Then when let us sentence is changed, then suggest is a main verb and it will transform into third form, and suggest will change into suggested. So the passive voice will be the given sentence is it is suggested that we should. This is the common and then rest of the sentence. So if we the next, let us play cricket. Let us. We have to write it is suggested that we should at the place of let us. It is suggested that we should, and rest of the sentence or the rest of the words, that means play cricket. Is it okay? आपको समझ में आया? वैसे नॉर्मली देयर इज नो नीड, देयर ऐसा कुछ है ही नहीं जो आपको समझने में बहुत ज्यादा दिमाग लगाना है. जस्ट सिंपल थिंग, जस्ट यू हैव टू राइट इट इज सजेस्टेड दैट वी शुड एट द प्लेस ऑफ लेटर्स, देन आफ्टर रेस्ट ऑफ द वर्ड, लाइक इट इज सजेस्टेड दैट वी शुड, एंड रेस्ट ऑफ द सेंटेंस दैट मींस लेट अस सिंग अ सॉन्ग, इट इज सजेस्टेड दैट वी शुड, देन सिंग अ सॉन्ग. आई होप स्टूडेंट दिस विल क्लियर. या तो क्लियर नहीं होगा, एंड after that I will teach you, the structure based sentence. Structure based sentence is that means it is time to, it is sad that I ask him. This type of sentences how can we transform, and this is very important because this term is basically asked in your examination and other competitive examinations also. So after this I will give you some other rules which is based on structure. Okay, thank you. If you have any doubt, then you can ask me, you can call me. Thank you, student. We have discussed structure 1 and structure 2. Now the structure 3. We have to know the structure basis sentences, how can we interchange. In this process, we shall discuss the structure third, and one more thing, you have to clear the structure and structure based sentence, because it's very important when you are writing an answer or a paragraph or a letter or anything. This can be used to improve your skills. So not even important in words, it is important in each and every condition of your English. So at first we discuss the structure of active voice. If the structure is based on their verb, that is auxiliaries, noun as a subject, and its meaning, then verb, then the passive structure will be their plus verb, that means auxiliary, primary auxiliary, noun as a subject, and to be plus verb of third form. To be plus verb of third form. That means the term of from here and the term and here both are same. That there is a little change, and this is infinitive to plus verb of third form. But here infinitive to plus be and verb of third form. This is one thing to be added.
Sure. Here some example is given. There is no money to buy. There is no money to buy. Here, there is a relationship. Is direct auxiliary. No money is used. Here, as a subject. And to infinity plus buy. Verb of, form of verb. And you know that with infinitive always we use verb of first form. The passive is there, if there is there is also is used. No money, then no money. These things is same in passive verbs also. But here we add be with to. That means after to, we can use be and plus verb of third form bought. The answer or the clear sentence is there is no money to be bought. There is no money to be bought. Now again one example. There is no way to escape. There is no way to escape. We have to die. These things as it is. There is no way. And just only we have to put be with to. Then 2 plus B, to be scared, third form scared. Here one more example. There is nothing to shave. There is nothing to shave. Same thing is happened here. There is nothing to plus B and the third form of verb shared. There is nothing to be shared. So student, this is the structure third. And I hope this is very simple. And I hope that you got the complete sense. And you also able to change these type of sentences. And I will also give some exercise on some exercise basis on these structures. I will definitely give you some assignment on the basis of this structure. So you have to clear each and every step and you have to be able to transform these sentences, these types of sentences into passive verbs. If you have any doubt, then you can ask. Thank you.